I am coming here again to the lava beast. Still here, the lava beast, 2 days later. Today is April 29th. I came here alone for the 7th time and I'm going to check the valley, what is going on there. And so, and now we are coming close to the lava here. I was here 2 days ago. Things didn't change much. This is the same lava beast I was filming, but it kind of broke apart. It looks like it's missing the mouse now. You see, it's lots of steam, lots of smoke here. Lava pushed the ground. Look how it is pushing the ground, the soil. It's just like a bulldozer, lava bulldozer. It's incredible what it is doing to the soil. It is pushing the soil and the rocks further away. Whoop. Very hot. Monster is still here, but it's slowly crashing, you see. Also here, lava is just pushing the ground away. It's like a construction site. Incredible. Hot lava.